Let's make blueberry buckle. A tender crumb cake with fresh blueberries and a hint of lemon. Make this easy recipe using homemade cake batter or a box mix. Stir in 2 cups of fresh blueberries, spread it in a baking pan, and top it off with some homemade streusel topping. Bake it and enjoy. It's gonna be so good. Be sure to save this recipe and follow Seannaskitchen.com for more.